Pretty much we're doing the paradox mission to get the three hidden ghosts of Praetus. That triggers the quest line for the exotic pulse rifle.
My name is Praetus. I was a member of Kabir's fire team. I just
doesn't take that long to do. It don't take that long to do, but
Praetus. Why not today, Daily?
Yeah.
Scattered pieces of gear references in the margin of a text. He is real.
Now we're rooting for Beastick.
Alright, you guys, welcome back. Sasuke Wolf here bringing you an inside look into a new quest that just came out this week. Well, it came out today, called Not Forged in Light. Now, the first thing that it gives you is, of course, when you go to a future war cult, everyone's saying that it's probably for the weapon, shit. I forgot. I keep forgetting what it was called. Let me check here really quick. Oh, no time to explain. Sorry. Anyways, of course, if you're watching this and you're trying to do see what the steps are, we're gonna try to help you out. It's gonna be me and a couple friends. We're gonna be doing this. I'm sure Velvety is probably coming back right now. But anyways, Not Forged in Light pretty much gives you the no time to explain. From what I've read, it's not that bad. Welcome back. Well, anyways, I already started recording. I found out what's going on. All right, so...
What is it?
Okay, well, we're recording right now for our viewers. In order to start this quest, you had to collect the 4 ghosts in the Paradox mission. That's why today is the daily Paradox mission. And for those that haven't gotten it yet. Now, the only thing that sucks is you do have to become Future Warcult in order to actually get this this thing started, because you have to gain the reputation for it. The other thing is, once you get this, you gain the reputation, and then step 2 is just going back to talk, and then step 3 is pretty much go get a simulation core, which is go kill any major minotaurs. So it doesn't have to be a boss. It could be any majors. So we could go to Mars, we could go to Venus, but as long as we go kill a major minotaur.
It has to be a major taken minotaur.
Is that what it says? Because I went on to
track down a powerful taken minotaur, destroy it, and shatter the simulation core leaves behind.
Okay, well then let's go to Mars then, because that's where he's at. Because I checked Reddit, and people have said that they've gone to Mars and just killed a taken minotaur there.
Let's go to Mars. All
right, let's go. So yeah, so
I'm over here like, man, I just need a drink.
Apparently, after this one, we have to go get a raid team.
A raid team?
We gotta kill Atheon and get his eye.
Oh, Lord. Oh, baby Jesus. I never thought I'd go back to that place.
Right? How long has it been?
Must have been. Well, I was in Vault of Glass yesterday for Paradox.
Oh, wow. Alright, so we are here on Mars, so we gotta look for... Well, pretty much we have to get a Zealot then, huh?
Yeah, basically.
Okay, I know one Zealot would spawn here, but would it be a big... No, it wouldn't be a Minotaur Zealot. It would be a Cabal. So the Minotaur one would be over here by the Buried City. Because that's where I've always seen him, spawn near.
Yeah, I was thinking either Buried City or, Firebase Rubicon. I can't remember what spawns over there.
Firebase Rubicon is, I think, also a Cabal. I know the Hollows and the Buried City have the Minotaur. So, we're going to go ahead and speed up time there, and then so that we can actually get our viewers to comfortably watch this video while figuring out what to do. Alpha Quiver.
There's only one now.
Yeah. So technically, there's no Quiver, in a way.
I told you. I figured that's what they were going to do.
Oh, I got the simulation core! I got the simulation core! Alright.
I gotta find one now.
Ooh, Legendary Ingram.
I gotta kill a lieutenant.
Did you wanna kill the main zealot as well, or?
I just want the core.
Okay. Alright, so we just got the simulation core, as you just saw. I just killed one major, taken lieutenant, and you're all good to go. I'll let you know if I find another one. You see it? Nope.
He didn't drop me anything.
Nope, he just dropped me a fucking rune. Okay, we just got...
Give me a blue.
We got the fucking simulation thing.
A letter. I wonder if maybe we have to go back to the tower then.
Yeah, take us to the tower. See what happens. Oh, wait. Did it say to shatter it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to shatter mine and see what happens. Yeah, shatter it.
Yeah, destroy it.
All right. Now take us to the...
I'm gonna get out of here.
Yeah, take us to the tower.
Hold on, hold on. I'm getting swamped. I can't.
All right, so it says gather farther team, fire team, and return to the Vault of Glass. Confront Time's Conflux Atheon and take its eye. Within the eye will be invaluable data. Shatter it as you did the simulation core, and then return to me.
Excellent choice.
All right, so which means we have to go and kill Atheon. Go get the eye of Atheon and shatter it. We'll shatter his ass. All right, let's go for it. Very interesting and fun. Fun stuff.
JK, LOL. Hey, there's a 296. Get out of here. No, I'm just fucking you. All right.
Wow, what a dick.
And here... Hey. I was in your shoes. And here we go. Raid weapons from another raid to kill raid monsters.
Oh yeah. Assholes, a whole raid.
Double burning emote.
Like, you wanted to take my kill?
Dude, I wonder how the fucking hammer would do an Atheon.
Oh. Dude, you're gonna hand it to the tether. And then I even pulled. I brought my, touch balance.
Now.
No. Oh,
why would you? Only bait. Oh, fuck. Why can I not make this? Oh, shit. I'm hard. Hey, I'm coming up
right here. I don't know why I was running through the middle of the street for a while. Hey, look.
Yeah, open that one up first. I'll get it.
Here, I'll do it for right.
What the heck is going in?
Behind us?
Yeah.
I got mine. Get in, go back in, or you right.
I'm in.
Stay still, Dr. Fuji. Whatever the heck you're on.
Big, you know how to run a relic, right?
Yeah.
Who else don't? Who else knows how to run a relic?
Not me.
Not really. I'm not even.
I got taken in.
I got the relic. That Mars. Come on.
I can't even pick up the goddamn relic.
I got it.
Are you on Mars or Venus?
Mars.
There you go.
Kill the fucking thing. Miss the one in front on top of you. Mars.
I'm blind.
I'm blind too. You guys weren't killing the fucking thing.
Dude,
we already almost got him killed.
Built in his ass.
First. Shoot at him. Yeah, I got it.
Oh, I got Shatterway.
I got
to watch you. You gotta dismantle it, right?
Yeah. Alright, so we just beat Atheon.
Oh, we gotta do this by ourselves.
Oh, shit.
Fuck me. Okay.
Just continue on, man.
After laying the smack it down on a very, 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 very watered down Atheon, very, very watered down Atheon. I mean, wasn't that guy tougher at one point in time?
Yeah.
We've acquired the Eye of Atheon, we have shattered the Eye of Atheon, and the next quest has popped up. You go back to the future war cult, you talk to Exo Chick. She gives you the next step. The next step is approach the Twilight Gap on Earth. It is a one-man mission, and it is fucking level 41. All it says is set course for the Twilight Gap on Earth. It doesn't even tell you what you have to do there. I have a feeling there's gonna be a boss.
I have a feeling I'm gonna die. This is already taken here. Oh, no, yeah. There's no time limit. I'm in there right now.
There shouldn't be.
Yeah, you're
just
right.
A mission.
Yeah, you're right. Time limit? Right. You're blind. I'm blind.
Oh, Hunter, true strength.
Let's try it.
Oh, look, we're going the opposite way this time. When you normally run this, you know what I mean? Go fight that big dude.
Yeah, you heard Gary? I got What's my up? Black spindle higher now. I got my black spindle higher now.
Oh, how did you get it?
I had a 310 four horsemen, and I put into the black spindle. Now it's 307.
I don't even want to hear that since I still can't get a four horseman for the life of me.
Shit, last week I got that shit dropped for me 3 times last week, back to back.
Did it really?
And all three characters, wow. Yep. And my Titan alone, I got in fucking, what's that gun called?
Wow. Oh, too late. Damn it.
Too late. I don't care. Oh, anger. Let's see this anger. The anger bar. Okay. What if we had to actually do it though? That's the thing though. I don't know. Where's the thing?
Yeah, I don't have that anchor bar.
It's on your
left
side.
Oh yeah, I do. No, okay. 98, 97.
Guardian down.
Damn. I don't know, let's try. Yeah, there's a gatekeeper there. I found him. It's over here.
Down.
I got it. I'm coming. I'll be back. Good.
Guardian down.
should have my sniper for this. Back to the tower and talk to the... Yeah, it does. Yes, it does.
Not so loud, I still don't have mine yet. But at least I'll know what to do. Exactly.
Dude, I'm gonna be pissed if this gun is 280 or 290. Cause that last part was hard. That was kinda difficult. The next step we gotta do is how to get the Taken King quest ship.
A quest for that?
Yeah, there's a ship. There's a ship. Oh, you complete all the Taken quests, all the Taken war quests. It'll give you a ship, and all of us did all the quest line, and nobody got the ship yet.
Cause I don't have any more quests for Tekken King. I have nothing.
I mean, neither.
I'll just sit here and watch you guys.
Wow, it's fully auto too.
Back to the fight.
Man, I was
right. What?